Tower defense games are just about everywhere these days. Square Enix, it seems, is no stranger to these types of games, as Crystal Defenders R1 and R2 are tower defense-based games with a Final Fantasy twist. The object of these games are simple. Prevent waves of enemies from reaching the end of the map by strategically placing your troops along the road. As waves progress, the amount of hit points each enemy has increases, making it necessary to bolster your line. To help you out along the way, you are given additional classes as well as additional gil with which to buy more troops. Users of older PCs will be happy to know that the requirements for this game to run on Dolphin are low. Graphically, this game is perfect, as it even includes support for standard widescreen formats. Every pixel is rendered perfectly, though if you play this game on an LCD, the lack of scan lines will be missed. The audio comes in nice and clear. Every sound effect and musical note is as faithful on Dolphin as it was on Wii. Grab a pair of comfortable headphones and be treated for hours while you hack and slash at the enemy lines. The controls, I am happy to report, are just as good on the keyboard and mouse as they are on the Wiimote, so long as you remember to remap your directional keys properly. This game requires that the Wiimote be held sideways, which makes the default keyboard layout overly confusing. Overall, this highly addictive game is a joy to play on the PC. It provides perfect graphics and sound with the ability to play with a keyboard and mouse. It is for these reasons that I give Crystal Defenders R1 and R2, played on Dolphin, a 5 out of 5.